Hi, my name is Alexandra Emmendorfer, and I'm an American living in Germany. One of the things I really love about living in Europe is that there are tons of travel opportunities. Within just 2 hours on bus, train, or plane, you can be in a completely different country with a whole new culture. I've traveled a lot the past few years with friends or family, and just this year I've been to Paris, London, and Prague. My next trip is already booked to a Greek island after graduation. I don't really need much entertainment when I'm on vacation. All I really need is my camera and a map of the city.
I've got some friends, some that I hardly know, but we've had some times I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away.
Traveling doesn't only mean visiting foreign countries for me. With most of my family living on the other side of the Atlantic, visiting them every year is always special.
Until you hold my hand.